Tobias Englund here, CEO and founder of Colambitech. So, to demo our product, here is an Android tablet. Here is the Colambitech mobile VPN icon. Press the icon. Here are the settings pre-populated, so we don't need to think about that. We switch it on, and it is connected. Now we have a secure tunnel to a network.
This could be your home network, it could be your work, it could be wherever you want to securely connect to. Now, to show more about this, we can go to a browser. So we're gonna go to a Windows browser here. And here we shall use a specially dedicated site for sprint demos, which should be 10.0.0.44. Hit go, and here we are. Welcome to a safer world. We have Sprint Secure Net. Here we have a couple of movies, so we just pick one movie. We take the crazy Swedish movie Ove. And this is now started. So we now have a secure tunnel. We're connected, and we're gonna stream this video. Put it on, and it's streaming. And there's nothing particular about that. But to illustrate the session persistence, I am now switching off the Wi-Fi network. So now there is no network, there is no internet. Of course, the movie is buffering a little bit, it keeps going. But we can go in and off, in and out of coverage all the time, and the secure tunnel will be there. This is the same thing as if you were an officer, you would connect to a database for looking up criminal records and those type of things. So this is the simple demo we can do now. If we had had, LTE for this one, we could have switched between LTE and Wi-Fi, and so on. So that's the simple demo. So if you use your iPhone device or another device where you have both, you can move around between them, and I can walk out of the building and see how we seamlessly move into the other network as soon as it's available. So that's it. That's the simple demo. See you later.